University of South Africa. She got a American citizenship in 2007, but she still gets South African citizenship also. She's so proud of her country and she's active in social activities as well as in her language. She does a lot of good deeds for South Africa and she contributes to interest in her country by being an international activist.
I wanted to do a profile on this person.
So now let's see her background. She has a happy memory about childhood. Her father had a drinking problem. He became a father to her mother. One day he returned from one of his visits the day Charlie's funeral. He came home from boarding school for a weekend holiday. He started threatening both his wife and daughter. Her father gave the gun and her mother and her. Finally, her mother took a gun and
excuse me, one more time.
Her father took aim, the gun at her mother and her. Finally, her mother took a gun and killed him.
So her mother killed her father?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
After overcoming this terrible incident, when she was purchased on the advice of her mother, she entered the Johannesburg Mother Contest and won a prize. She left school and worked as a mother. But her original dream was a ballerina. She was modeling mother while she went to ballet school. However, she does have her dream of being ballerina because of a knee injury. And since then, she turned into an actress by the merest chance.
When I was little, I had a lot of dreams. And I was always secretly looking for who was going to discover me. Was it this guy? Or maybe this one? And there were you. I lived that way for a long, long time. I knew it was one day it just stopped.
Volume, please. Volume. Oh, trying to hear.
The hope that this human being had and the need for love, all of the hours you spent in your life and trying to find that, and the words all that, and it happens in the look, it happens in expression. And you see this girl skating and wanting at all. It's not.
Thank you.
Sorry, can you repeat that, please? Repeat that paragraph. Big voice talking to us at the back, please.
Yeah, louder, please. One more time.
This movie?
Yes, big, loud voice, please.
Last movie is North Country. This is your story and tells 1984 was the first case of sexual violence in the workplace. She is a woman who was sexually assaulted by bad guys. Actually, she did not do for woman's rape stuff directly, but I guess she wanted to say something through the trial. It was the first time to be rape extra.
A rape accident?
Yes.
What is a rape accident?
A rape incident, maybe. Incident, not accident. Incident.
All right, thank you.
Through the movie, she saw that woman's right. We will talk about this
for Portugal in South Africa. Although she is a Hollywood star, She's humble and she always thinks about home from house of Cape Town. She provides assistance to Cape Town Red Crescent Center City RCC. She also helps to protect young children from AIDS, and she gave them 1,000 shoes which made of natural materials. She said, I'm proud of myself as South Africa and I hate and always say I'm South Africa honorably. This is Chinese films said I tell you important point I promise that in fourth paragraph include there was the word Ubuntu, which translated means I'm because we are. It's the idea that to be human is to be interconnected with one another. As we are united, I believe we all have responsibility to help each other. We are in solidarity with those on downward lines in Africa. We can make a difference. Thank you for listening.
Yes.